Well, Connecticut's longest running film festival starts next Friday. It is the 27th annual Connecticut LGBT Film Festival. And joining us this morning to talk all about it, co-director Laura Williams. Laura, thanks for being with us.
Thank you so much, Erica. I really appreciate being here. It's fabulous.
Well, this is really exciting. As I mentioned, it's the 27th year, almost three decades.
Absolutely. We started as a really small cultural organization in 1988, and we've really come a long way. And I attribute that a lot to our sponsors. We've got some really great sponsors this year: Cigna, Aetna, Webster Bank, TD Bank, and one more. It's just been a fabulous run that we've had.
Now, you're talking about a lot of the sponsors and the support. This is the longest running film festival in the state. What do you attribute to, you know, such success?
I really think the films themselves touch a lot of hearts. You know, people that come to the festival have come year in and year out. We have a lot of community support and a lot of ally support. So for us, it's really been a combination of those things and a strong volunteer base. I've only been a volunteer with this festival for 4 years, but I've been coming to the festival for over 10, mm-hmm. and it's really been wonderful, and I see so many people come again and again.
And directors, producers, actors in these films, they're coming from all over the world.
They really
are. And so many of these films are already getting great reviews. A lot of people are talking about them already. Why don't you just mention a few of them?
Oh, sure. We have Burning Blue, which I'm very, very proud to say was co-written by Helene Cavalli. She is a dramatic arts professor at the University of Connecticut, and she will be attending on Wednesday, June 4th at Cine Studio.
And we're looking at a little bit of video of it right now.
Yeah, this film is fantastic.
Mm. Looks really moving.
It is. It's a powerful drama about a couple of guys that are in fighter pilot school, and really they're struggling with all kinds of dynamics in their relationships. Both of them happen to be married and coming to terms really with some of their feelings for one another.
Mm-hmm. And another film that's going to be premiering at the festival?
A Self-Made Man. Yeah, Tony Ferriola has been great. A very powerful youth advocate in the state of Connecticut, and we're very, very proud to bring that documentary to the stage at Cine Studio. And that'll actually be on Sunday night, June 1st. We'll be having Tony as well as the director, Lori Pretchers, and an overwhelming personality, really a resounding force, trans advocate, youth advocate, someone that just lives every single day. You know, the power of that story, I think, will really move people.
I'm really excited that you're coming on today because we want to make sure we give people enough time to plan because this is happening next Friday.
It is, yes. It kicks off next Friday, opening night, at Cine Studio at Trinity College in Hartford, Connecticut. And I tell you, it's a $20 ticket. Admission is not only for the film, but also gets you into our after party, which is an opportunity to meet and greet with some of the
film. A lot of Q&A sessions with these producers and
directors.
That you can actually, you're not going to get a chance to get that up close and personal with these folks.
You really won't.
Possibly ever and ever again.
That's very true. We try to bring moving films that are current. A lot of these may never actually be shown again.
Right.
Not only in Connecticut, but possibly throughout the world. This could be their only opportunity to be seen by a Connecticut audience. And so anyone that really has a passion for acting, wanting to understand the movie industry, you know, this is a very easy way to do that and just come and be in the presence of these folks. Some of them just absolutely exude love, not only for film, but just for humanity.
Absolutely. Well, Laura, we're so excited that you're here with us. We're very grateful for you coming on the show. And of course, congratulations, 27 years
yes,
for the
I can't
film
believe
festival.
It.
Fantastic.
Thank you again.
Thanks so much. We'll have all the information on the film festival on our website, foxct.com.
Great. Thank
Thanks
you.
Again. Still ahead here on Morning Extra this Thursday, we are heading up to the Fox Connecticut Kitchen. How you can make some of the shoreline's best wings right in your own.